Mr. Speaker, with the chairmanship of the Arctic Council, it looks like the Conservatives may once again tarnish Canada's reputation on the world stage. The effects of climate change, the massive loss of Arctic sea ice, are creating urgent issues in the Arctic which require international cooperation. But last week in Norway, the Arctic minister said Canada's focus will be on business. Why is this government wasting the world's time by using this important forum to advance corporate interests?
The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary.
Mr. Speaker, this coming from a member who openly mused last week in Yellowknife, where I was, that Northwest Territories didn't need any more jobs. Canada's north is home to world-class reserves of natural resources. This represents tremendous economic potential, not just for Northerners, but for all Canadians. That's why we're working with Aboriginal groups, the territorial governments, and the private sector to ensure that those resources are developed in a sustainable manner. We have strong laws and regulatory frameworks to protect our environment in the North. We want Northerners to be able to benefit today and for generations to come for jobs and economic growth in the North. The Honourable